Hey! Not a bad pitch for a pony who works with their head in the clouds.
Oh yeah? Think you can do better, cowgirl?
I know I can. Oh, for Pete's sake.
Looks like this Pegasus can pitch better than the warrant course. The object of the game is to get the closest to the stake.
All right. You got another throw there, pony girl? Wow, Rainbow. You couldn't hit a barn door with that kind of throw.
Yeah. I saw the closest throw, Apple Smack. Just try and beat it.
It's a ringer. That's how you do it down there on the farm.
I lost?
I don't feel bad, Rainbow. It's all in good fun.
I hate losing.
Besides, you're a mighty good athlete. I'm just better.
All right, Jack. You think you're the top athlete in all of Ponyville?
Well, I was gonna say in all of Equestria, but that might be gilding the lily.
And I think I'm the top athlete, so let's prove it.
Prove what?
I challenge you to an Iron Pony competition, a series of athletic contests to decide who's the best pony once and for all.
You know what, Rainbow? You're on.
And 3, 2, 1, go!
Ding dong, ding dong.
My
Little
little
pony,
pony, my little pony.
my little pony.
Ah, my little
My
pony.
little pony.
Used to wonder what friendship could
I used to wonder
be.
what friendship could be. My
You all
little
shared its
pony.
magic with
You
me.
experienced magic
Biggest.
adventure. Adventure, tons of fun.
Our beautiful,
Beautiful,
heartfelt, falling
heartfelt,
strong.
strong.
Sharing
Beautiful, sharing
kindness.
kindness.
It's an easy
Easy
feat,
feat.
and magic makes it all
Magic
complete.
makes it all complete.
Yep, my little pony. Don't you know you are my very best friend?
That was beautiful.
Hi,
Yay,
younger
that was
things.
beautiful, guys.
Congrats, another theme song perfectly ruined.
It is
So,
our expertise, as it were.
Let's go. Okay.
So we
We have
have
Wood
both
Ash.
Darth Vader, and now we got Jar Jar Binks. Great.
Anyways,
Okay.
continuing with Rambo Dash's.
Grunts.
So you two are doing what now? An iron.
An Iron Pony competition.
See, we set up a bunch of events to decide which one of us is.
The most athletic pony ever.
And I'm here to.
I don't know. Why is she here?
To be our judge and keep score.
Right. Hey, somebody's got to record my awesomeness for the history books.
Hello, everypony, and welcome to the first annual Iron Pony Competition.
Spike, who are you talking to?
Bam! Let the games begin!
Ready, set, go. Dagnabbit. Time spike?
17 seconds.
You're kidding. That breaks my record from last year's rodeo.
But you got a 5 second penalty for nudging the barrel.
Nuts and chew. Still, that's 22 seconds. Not too shabby. Hey, don't be nervous. Remember, it's all in good fun. Now get on up there. Ready, set, go! Woo! That was some fancy hoof work there, Rainbow.
Thanks, but could it have been as fast as you?
What was the time on that, Spike?
18 seconds.
18 seconds. Rainbow, are you sure you're not secretly a rodeo pony? Rainbow Dash wins the barrel lead.
Oh, I can't believe I won.
Yeah, well, don't you go getting used to it.
Ding.
Mighty respectable. But let me show you how it's really done. Years of apple bucking.
Dun 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 dun. Dun dun. Cave in here. Ding.
Yup.
Why me?
Go.
Ouch! Ready for another pony ride?
No!
Go! This doesn't really work as well without the visuals. Rainbow Dash wins the Bronco Buck.
Ding!
Ding! And I lose! How do I get roped into these things?
Does this count?
Talking to
them.
Yes. 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100.
Yes.
Ding. Ding.
Be a good sport, Applejack. This is the final event. Give it all you've got.
Looks like the workhorse might come out ahead on this one.
That's not fair. You can't use your wings to help you win.
Huh?
You're cheating.
I can't understand with that rope in your mouth. Woohoo! I win my last slide. Or mudslide in your case. I am the Iron Pony.
Only because you cheated.
What?
You used your wing power to help you win over half those contests.
Sounds like sour apples to me.
Are you saying you didn't use your wings?
Well, no. But you never said I couldn't use my wings.
I didn't think I needed to tell you to play fair.
I still would have won even without my wings.
Ha! Prove it!
Gladly. How?
Tomorrow's the annual Running of the Leaves. I challenge you to race me in it.
Heh, you just smidgy.
Hold on. There is one condition. The point is to run, so no wings allowed.
No wings? No problem.
Twilight, hurry up! We're gonna be late for the race!
Why are you so excited about the race? It's only for ponies.
Yeah, but I'm hoping I could be the announcer again. Just listen. Fillies and gentle colts, welcome to the annual running of the...
Welcome to the annual running of the leaves. This is Pinkie Pie, your official P.I. in the sky announcer.
Sorry, Spike. I guess that job's already taken.
As every pony knows, the running is a very important tradition, for without it, the autumn leaves of Equestria would never fall. So get ready, ponies. The running of the leaves will begin in 5 minutes.
Pardon me. Excuse me. Make way for the Iron Pony.
The Iron Phony, you mean?
So, Applejack, you ready to win second place?
I'm ready to run a good, clean race.
Yeah, yeah.
You are not allowed to use your wings.
I could win this race if both wings tied behind my back.
Trussed up like a turkey. Well, a turkey who can't fly, that is.
Well, technically, turkeys already can't fly. Can they?
Limited amounts,
wild turkeys,
I think.
Can.
Yeah, wild ones, very limited amounts.
It's just they're overstuffed. Domesticated ones, so that
okay. Very
enough
funny.
With turkey biology.
Very funny.
At least now we know we're racing fair and square.
Mrs., please take your positions.
Pinkie Pie.
Hey, Spike. What's up? Oh wait, it's me. Hold on.
Yeah, I know you're doing the announcing today and stuff, and I'm sure you're going to do a great job and all, but I was just wondering...
What?
Forget it.
Spike, would you like to be my co-reporter? We could comment on the action together.
We could?
Climb on up!
Twilight, what in tarnation are you doing up here? I'm racing.
Good one, Twilight.
I'm not joking.
What? You're not an athlete. You're a... Well, you're an egghead.
I am not an egghead. I am well-read.
Egghead.
But have you ever run a race? Well, no, but I do know a lot about running.
And you know this from...
Books. I've read several on the subject.
What do you read? The egg has got to running? Did you stretch out your eye muscles to warm up? Get it? Eye muscles.
Scoff if you must, Rainbow, but the running of the leaves is a Ponyville tradition, and since I'm here to learn, I've decided I should experience it myself. Well, I think that's just dandy, Twilight. Good luck.
Yeah, see you at the finish line tomorrow.
Alright, ponies, are you ready?
Get set.
Ding. Ding!
And they're off! Welcome to the official coverage of the running of the leaves. You know, Spike, despite its name, the leaves don't do any of the actual running. No, that's left for my little ponies.
Well, yes, Pinkie. The running of the ponies causes the leaves to fall.
Those lazy, lazy leaves. But this year, the run is about more than just the weather. It's about the race to the finish and the two runners who wants to win it, Applejack and Rainbow Dash.
You know, Pinkie, those two ponies have a bit of a grudge match they're trying to settle, trying to prove who's the most athletic.
Yes, and grudge rhymes with fudge.
Yes, it does. What?
And I like fudge. But if I eat too much fudge, I get a pudge, and then I can't fudge.
So, no fudge?
Oh, no thanks. I had a big breakfast. Let's check out with our two competitive ponies, Applejack and Rainbow Dash. Having come first out of the gate, Applejack and Rainbow Dash are evenly matched, running neck in neck. But what's this? Applejack is making a move. She's now ahead by her nose. But Rainbow Dash won't let Applejack have it and takes the lead. She's ahead by half a nose. Oh, maybe 3/4 of a nose. No, about 65.7% of a nose, roughly speaking. Applejack sees the move and pushes forth with our strong warthog snakes slinking ahead by 350 noses.
Not so easy without wings, is it?
Come on, Rainbow, show him a little dash.
Hold your horses, Pinky. Rainbow Dash is catching up with the front runner, Applejack.
What an upset. I thought Applejack had this in the bag.
You didn't think I was going to let you off that easy, did you?
Whoa, I don't believe it. I know, it's beautiful, isn't it? Not the scenery, Twilight. Rainbow Dash just tripped me. She did not. She did, too. She did not. And if you slow down and look where you're going like me, you wouldn't... you'd see that you tripped over a rock. What? Oh, Hayseed, now I got a lot of ground to make up to catch Rainbow. Just be careful. See you at the finish line.
I don't believe it. After a huge setback, Applejack is back in the front of the pack.
She's the head of the pack, all right. The pink or the leather. The cat's pajamas. Oh, wait. Why would Applejack take some poor kitty's pages? That's not very sporting of her.
Spike?
Arthur.
Spike! It's your turn!
Oh.
Oh, so Doc's trying to get her call back.
Ah.
So, okay. So while we wait, good stuff. No. Oh, no.
Oh, man.
Yeah, dumb Applejack trying to take some poor kitty's BJs. Why would she need those anyway? They would be too small for her.
On Skype, let Doc come back to us.
Back there, come back to us.
Don't go into the light, Doc.
Oh my god.
So, you do realize that next episode. Oh, is Doc back?
Yes.
Yay!
I had to go off and move off because my internet is like screwy right now. First, it took forever to build the actual script, and now it's all being. I don't want to let you on the internet.
Well, you're currently at the UK part.
Okay. Let's get back to the race.
Not so fast, Applejack. This race isn't over yet.
It is for you.
Whoa. Ah, I believe it. Applejack tripped me.
Don't you ponies ever look where you're going? You tripped on a stump. See?
Oh, I see. Big cheaters, but I see.
Rainbow, Applejack would never cheat. It was just an accident.
Sure it was. I mean, yeah, I'm sure it was.
Remember, Rainbow, this is just a game.
Yes, but the rules have changed, and two can play at that game.
Oh,
and
welcome back, Pony Williams. It's me, Pinkie Pie.
And Spike! Looks like Rainbow Dash is doing her best to catch up.
I'm not sure how catch up is going to help her in this contest. Now, in a hot dog eating contest, it can make them doggies nice and slippery. I personally prefer mustard. How about you, Spike?
I like pickles.
And it looks like Applejack has found herself in quite a pickle as Rainbow Dash overtakes her.
Look at mine, no wings!
As the racers enter Equestria's Whitehall Wood, Rainbow Dash is back in the lead!
Yeah.
Hey, Rainbow! Why, that little cheater did that on purpose! It's on!
Nice one, Rainbow.
Later!
Ah!
Oh my, Whitetail Wood is just lovely. Hey Rainbow, shouldn't you be up ahead?
Yeah, I'm sure I'll win now.
Except the other racers just passed you.
Oh, horse apples. See ya.
Abiyak, what are you doing up here?
There aren't even any trees!
No, but the signs pointed this way. Rainbow, mind giving me a lift?
What the heck? You said no flying.
No, I said no wings.
I must say, Spike, that this has been the most interesting running of the leaves in Equestria's history.
With the most interesting announcement.
But isn't the running that's been fascinating? It's the lack of running.
Whoa!
Oh.
Forgive me, girls. I know I'm not an athlete, but should the running of the leaves actually involve running?
You know, I think Twilight's right.
You do?
Yeah, if you want to beat me, you better run!
Once again, Rainbow Dash and Abiyak are neck and neck, jockeying for position. Abiyak inches ahead, now it's Rainbow Dash, it's Abiyak, it's Rainbow Dash, it's Abiyak!
Oh no, she didn't!
Well, yes, she didn't!
Cut it out!
You cut it out.
You started it.
Now I'm gonna finish it.
Oh no, you won't.
Oh yes, I will. That's it. All bets are off.
Oh no, you don't.
It's a back! It's a back! It's a back! It's a back!
I won!
No, I won.
I won.
You tied.
Tied?
Tied?
For first?
For last!
Last?
Then who won?
You!
You?
Oh no, but I did get fifth place, which is rather good considering I've never, run a race before. What? How's that even possible?
It's so slow, and look at the scenery.
Exactly. I paced myself just like my book said. Then at the end, when all the other ponies were worn out, I sprinted to the finish.
I don't believe it. Twilight beat us.
Well, with all your horsing around, it was quite easy. You're right, Twilight. Our behavior was just terrible.
We weren't very good sports.
Sounds to me that an important lesson was learned. Princess Celestia? What are you doing here? Fall is one of my favorite seasons, so I came to celebrate the running of the leaves. I'm sorry you had to see us being such poor sport, Princess. That's all right, Applejack. Any pony can get swept up in the excitement of competition. It's important to remember that the friendship is always more important than the competition. Exactly, Twilight. Now, unfortunately, because the two of you were busy tricking each other instead of shaking down leaves, many of the lovely trees of Equestria are still covered. Why, Princess, I bet we can knock those leaves down for you lickety-split. What do you say, friend? Want to go for another run?
I love to stretch my legs. So wait, two ponies not running made a difference?
Well, they were the fiercest running.
Wow.